Here comes LA Knight, the man who brings the excitement level to the max. The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know LA Knight's name.
It was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Well, now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
Who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And his opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz.
How can you not be inspired by The Miz's ability to overcome people's petty jealousy? What a moneymaker.
You know what I think? I think The Miz should be studied by astrologists. The guy thinks the Earth revolves around him.
Well, I and many others happen to believe the spotlight should stay on Miz for the rest of his WWE career.
The Miz out here set to compete in this matchup. Guys, do you think we're going to get a focused Miz tonight?
Absolutely, Cole. When do we ever get an unfocused Miz? Miz is perhaps the one superstar who creates goals and then accomplishes every single one of them. Focus, determination, drive, ambition. That's Miz's middle name.
That's a lot of middle names. But Corey, you do have a point. A focused Miz can be a dangerous Miz.
Well, he's in there with a world challenge competitor in LA Knight, which means he's got his work cut out for him.
Knight arrives where the action's at, in a car worth more than most humans' lives. He seeks out obstacles over...
Does he have him here? Kicks out before the two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Uh-oh. He deflects it right back. That was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Relentless offense, courtesy of The Miz.
Yeah, but Knight needs to remain resourceful in this situation.
And LA Knight says it's his game, but what do you do to make it your game against him, Corey?
If you give LA Knight an inch, he'll take a mile, so don't give him an inch. Knight runs on confidence, so if you get out front early, you might keep him from gaining the upper hand.
Miz with the ink kicks. He's doing it from another superstar.
Ink kicks from the A-lister. Focus and determination fueling Miz there.
Great defense by Knight. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Knight was ready for that.
Eat defeat. He's getting pushed out.
calculating that attack for a while.
Insulting.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking ahead.
This is it, this is gonna be it.
Doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.